this one is a reaction to the first show for Doctor Ant-Man and the Wasp. Marvel Studios. Like, I'm also really controlled to it, especially with like the Wasp being out drumming. How is this showing for the Wasp? I guess we'll see. 3, 2, 1, play.
I just have one question. When Cap needed help, if I'd asked you, would you come?
I guess we'll never know. But if you had, you'd have never been caught.
People love the most. They pay the price.
It's to you we had to run.
And then they turn the building into a suitcase. That's amazing. Awesome. They had the one because they helped the Avengers. Real heroes. Small package. Dang, that was cool. Not options. Oh, it's hard. It's really cool, actually. Oh, it's a cool costume. It's a cool costume. Shit. Oh, it's actually too cool. Shit.
Hold on. Lethal wings and blasters. So I take it you didn't have that tech available for me.
No, I did.
Wow. Dick. Hey, first Hank. Kind of a dick, Hank. What a Hank fan. Kind of a dick. That's amazing. Well, what the fuck, Hank? Like, I see as well, that other dimension, that world, that major dimension on some type of dimension. I saw a site, what's it like? I wonder if they'll explore more of that. Sub-attack direction. He actually got back out of that place. I may or may not have possibly seen his wife. Not sure. It was a really cool trailer, also. I really like that suit. Like, I do say I like the comic version better, but it looks pretty cool, honestly. I mean, that's the one we've been going for so far, so why change it? Why stop now, right? It looks cool. Those wings look really good, though. Like, those wings look really good. Really high quality. Well, of course, she has monsters in the comics, like, too. And Ant-Man doesn't, because, you know, like, why do rules? Because he has a real dick of a, apparently. It's like, you didn't give me the fucking blasters. The fuck? And some ants can fly, so why are you giving the wings? I can't wait for this to come out. It's gonna be crazy. Please like, comment, and subscribe if you enjoyed the video. And you can find and message me on Twitter. And you can find and support me on Patreon, both of which can be found in the links in the description. And finally, for my outro, for my favorite anime reviewer, Jetsu Otaku, sayonara, bye-bye.